another peaceful day in the human body. What's this? There are evil microbes afoot. This looks like a job for the supercells. Mr. Macrophage is the first cell on the scene. Our famished friend can eat up to 100 microbes. Oh no! Looks like his eye was bigger than his belly. Who will save us now? It's neutrophil! Bacteria don't stand a chance against his granules of justice. This virus is hiding inside an infected cell, making it impervious to granules. This could be the end. It's the great T-cell. When she harnesses the awesome power of her cloning ability, those pesky viruses won't know what hit them. Alas, it seems they're just not strong enough. But wait! It's B-cell boy! This virus is producing antigens. But B-cell boy has seen these antigens before. He already has the antibodies needed to fight them. Curses! How will he tackle this antigen? B-cell boy has made a new antibody to tackle the antigen. If the supercells come across this antigen again, they will be well prepared. The body is safe once more. You sure said it, Mr. Brain. These cells truly are supercells.